Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Weekend Warriors. This is Saturday Night Violence, and I'm Bob and Fishy. How you doing? So, let's go ahead and get to this. Who do we want to fight against? Well, I think I want to be... Ooh, Redneck Roasting? Bring it. Let's go. Okay, so that's Stone Cold, if you didn't know. Look at that popularity. I'm going to move my mic real quick. There we go. Hopefully that wasn't too loud for you guys. I don't know who Ian Tentz is. I know I've seen him before. I couldn't tell you who he is off the top of my head. I might know when I see him. Never know. I still don't know. Sorry. Anyways, how you guys doing? Hope you're having a good week. I certainly am, but I've been super busy. I'm actually recording this on Friday afternoon, which is like late for me. I usually like to get these recorded a lot earlier in the week, but... been so busy and just like, whatever. Why is Cable my manager? Oh, well. Anyways, let's go ahead and run on into the ring here. Oh, he's probably going to attack me. Don't attack me yet. Okay, let's flip him off a little. Okay, let's go. I usually like to get this stuff recorded early, but, that didn't happen. Is this guy supposed to be Test? I bet he's supposed to be Test. Oh, gosh. Ooh, we're hurting him pretty good. Yeah, I think we busted open his face a bit, so. Whoop, missed my, I got hit. Oh, gosh. Okay, so, we hit him with the knee there. Now Stone Cold wore knee braces, so that would really hurt. Back in the day, that would have really, been brutal. There we go, dropped him. Give him a nice shot to the guy spot, let's say. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Oh crud. That's not good. No, no, no. Block it. Block it! Come on. That actually might have really turned the tide of this battle. Because he kind of busted me up right there. Hit him. There. Oh, I missed. There we go. Now we hit him in the face. Take that. We got him with a nice jab there. Jumpy knee. I don't know. Ah, he hit me with that one. Dang. Okay. Now, the nice thing about this is... Ref, what are you doing? Okay, let's see if we can whack him. Nope, missed. Uh-oh. Yeah, there we go. We got him. I bet he's supposed to be Test. Whoop, where am I going? Whoops. That didn't work so good. That actually could be a problem, because I'm having difficulties getting up. Uh-oh, he's coming out. He's coming out to get me. Am I still going to get counted out for this? I think, yeah. Okay, so we got to get back in the ring. Ow. That actually really hurt, so maybe that ain't so good. Where are you going, Ian Tentz? I'm going to move. There we go. Let him go there. Oh, crud. Aha! Oh my goodness. Okay, I need to move. Like I was saying, recording this on Friday rather than the usual, I usually record it on, like, Monday or Tuesday. Because I like to get them all done. Nice and quick. Uh-oh. He rolled through. Oh, come on, whack him. There we go. We whacked him pretty good. There we go. Stomp on his stomach. I've been super busy. Actually, last time I did a Saturday Night Violence, I don't think I was even home when it went live, which I might have been actually. Now that I think about it. Oh crud. I know I was either not home or just getting in. I was at that Yu-Gi-Oh thing. Now, if you guys don't know, I really like Yu-Gi-Oh. I should probably just see if I can fight out of this. Come on. What's Cable doing out there? Oh, come on. I just got backhanded in the face. Now, I've got more health than he does, but he is, I think, winning this fight, just in terms of, he's gotten in a lot more offense. Whoop, there we go. Take that. We've got him kind of in a bad way there. I'm gonna taunt real quick. Ow. And I think he just... Yeah, that ring bell there could actually be a problem for him. Oh, I missed. Crap. Well, he fell on top of it. Good. I'm just not going to go near him. Ooh. I say that, and then I go near him. Come on. There. That didn't work at all. Oh, we clobbered him with that one. Boom. That got him. That got him good. Yeah, we're getting him. Now that I've got that, now that I can actually knock him down with that flying knee, I think we're in the money, as they say. Oh yeah, his face is all messed up. That might end in a stoppage. Well, that's what happens when you. There we go. It's over. Oh yeah, you think Cable did that? Nah, that was all me and my knee braces. I don't actually. This guy doesn't. Or like, you know, the Weekend Warriors equivalent of Stone Cold doesn't actually wear knee braces, but back in the... Ooh, Ralph Zipper versus Agent Kyle. That actually could happen now in real life. WWE just picked up AJ Styles. Or they're in the process of picking him up. So, at time of recording. Sorry, this is going to be horribly dated by the time you guys see it. But anyways, yeah, that could be super cool. That'd be a pretty good match. Hopefully AJ Styles doesn't get hurt, because he's a little bit fragile in recent years. Whatever. Anyways. Uh-oh. Yeah, I get it. Oh, gosh. Come on. Come on. We gotta turn it out of this. He's gonna be super fast. Oh, we just hit him with what used to be Dirty Deeds. That old weird face smashy thing. And I just tried to jump over the rope, and it didn't work. Aha! Take that. Oh, gets super kicked, Agent Kyle. Now, question for you guys. If you watched a Dolph Ziggler versus AJ Styles match, who would you cheer for? I'm a Dolph guy. I like Dolph. I have him followed on Twitter. So. Oh. Oh, he fell on top of it. It's gonna hurt, bro. Even just laying on top of a metal grate like that would hurt. Get kicked. Yeah, I'm a Dolph guy. I like Ziggler. Ow. And I wasn't really... Ooh, that hurt. Reverse neck breaker there. Come on, kick him. Whoop, I missed. Nice dodge. Just like super kick the heck out of him. Who am I, the Young Bucks? Aha, see? I know my indie stuff. A little bit. Not really. Okay, he's got me grappled here. Let's see if we can reverse him. Because we've got that adrenaline. Like to keep that up. But anyways, yeah. So, I don't know. I think I'd go with Ziggler. Just because he's a WWE guy, and I like WWE guys. Whoop. Looks like we skipped the round break there. Let's see if we can back him into the corner here. Ooh, he hit me. Oh, gosh, I'm blinded. Yeah. Oh, gosh, I can't actually, like, let go of the button now, because otherwise... Whoop. Or I'll just do it anyway. That works, too. Oh, my gosh, what just happened? Ref, come on, rope break. We are literally... The rope and my face have fused. But yeah, anyways, that'd be pretty cool, though. It'd be a good match. Oh, get brogue kicked, brah. Oh, double. Oh, my gosh. Poor guy. Anyways, but yeah, like I was saying, last time I did this, I wasn't actually home when it went live. Not that I'm hard. I'm actually almost never home when my videos go live, because I work until usually about 7. Oh, he just kicked the ref. That's probably bad. Oh, I missed. That super kick is just so powerful. It's a little bit slow, but if you can get your opponent off balance, they really can't respond to it. Oh, he dodged. He dodged it. Elbow him in the face. Break him. Oh, I missed. But yeah, anyways, I was at that Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament. It was, or the sneak peek thing. I got an amazing card. Not that I know a ton of you guys, or like a bunch of you guys, don't really care about Yu-Gi-Oh. Where'd all my health go? Did I like tap or something? I don't have sound, so. What are you doing on my bench, bro? What is this guy doing on my bench? Dude, scram. Okay, let's see if we can beat this guy. Let's go ahead and brogue kick him, I guess. I keep doing all these heavy attacks, and like, instead of trying to wear him down like I'm supposed to, but it just works easier. It's like me and my spinny kicks in Wrestling Revolution. If you just keep spinny kicking them, they just die. So why wouldn't you do that? Oh yeah, I totally tapped there. It looked like my hand was tapped. It looked like my hand was going, but I ended up breaking out of it too. Oh. Don't worry, we got this. Oh yeah, that rolling kick, that got him. What a win. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back and look at the tape on that to see if I tapped out. I think I did. Like I said, I don't have sound, so, because it would be on a delay anyway, and it's just weird. It's actually, it really weird. Ooh, Greasy Abata versus Anthony Flane. But yeah, it's really weird to listen to it, like, when it's on a delay like that. I'd actually rather go without sound than have, like, a 3-second delay. So, I do. But yeah, at that Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament, I ended up winning, and I got a mat with the cover card from Breakers of Shadow, which I gave to my friend. So who's this guy supposed to be? He almost... I don't know who he looks like, actually. He looks like somebody, I'm assuming. This guy... I have no idea who this guy's supposed to be either. I assumed it would be... Actually, I thought he might be like, what you call him? Oh, God, I don't even know. No, that's not right. That's somebody else. Hmm. I actually, at first, I thought it would be like a Colt Cabana type, but then I remembered that there's already a Colt Cabana. Ooh, I missed. Watcha! Drop kick. Ooh, we knocked him. Okay, that actually really worked. Come on, kick him. Kick him while he's down. Everybody's always like, ow. They're always like, oh, you can't kick a man while he's down. I say that's the best time to kick him. Yeah! Or kick man while you're down. Ow. Dude, how'd this big fat guy get a spinny kick? Who does he think he is? He's no Eric Rowan. Robin Nest. Wonder if I could, come on, turn him into a triangle choke. Ow. Come on. Oh, come on. Well, that works too. Do a running move. It's so annoying to run in this because you have to like double tap the analog stick, and it's kind of finicky. I feel like a guy this fat shouldn't be able to move like that. Oh my gosh, that looked like it hurt. Come on, stand up. Boom. Boom. Oh, you're dead. Oh, we hurt him. It's over. His health is dropping. Dropping quick. He's bleeding out. Oh yeah, saw that happen. Boom. What nice left hook there. Oh wait, we're just going to the end of the round, huh? Okay, whatever. Keep the fight going. I don't care. Anthony Flane, you're tough, but not very smart. Anyways, sorry. I'm being mean this episode, destroying this poor guy. But, yeah, anyways, I had a lot of fun at that Yu-Gi-Oh! Thing. I'd never been to a sneak peek before, so... Oh! Okay, Anthony. Just give you a nice left hook here. Come on. Ooh, he got me with one. Come on. See what you got. Oh! Gonna do that, huh? I'll just bash him a little bit. Come on. Come on. If this guy beats me while he's hurt, I'm gonna freak out. Nope. Aha, he couldn't hold it. Couldn't do it. And there's the drop kick. It's gotta be over. Come on, Anthony Flane. Can't hang with this. That didn't work so good. There's the old knee to the face. It's over. It's got to be over. Come on, ref, call it. Ref, call it. Boom. Drop kick. It's over. Nope, he's still moving. He's still squirming around them there. Come on. We hurt him. I wonder what we actually hurt. It's too bad we don't get to see, like, you know, injury reports and stuff for this. But I do like the fact that it's, I don't know, that I present it in a more MMA-ish way, like a pay-per-view type of thing. Oh, dude, I just freaking kicked straight through you. You're dead, man. You can't hang with this. It's over. Poor guy. I actually do feel bad for him. Not bad enough to not keep attacking him, but bad enough to feel bad afterwards. After I've knocked him out. Okay, next fight. Major Merc versus Gino White. Bring it. I remember Gino. I don't know if I remember Major Merc. I know all the names. Or, you know, I've heard most of the names at least. But sometimes you just don't remember who they are. Or at least I don't. So let's see who this guy is. Hopefully it's... Oh yeah, Gino White's that guy with the afro. I like his afro. And who am I? Just some guy. Uh-oh. I feel like he's going to be on my side. Ow. I think he hit me. He hit me while the camera wasn't looking. Who's Tony Land? Tony Landis, right? Was he WCW or something? Come on, Gino. I got a spinny kick for you. This guy actually looks like the sort of person I would create. He actually looks a lot like my Bob and Fishy character. He's not. Oop, I missed. Ooh, back it up, back it up, back it up. Oh gosh, I'm hurt. I'm wobbly. Dude, get up, get up. I hate it when I get knocked down like that. It just... Dude, those guys are fighting on the outside. Okay, yeah, I know we're friends. That's why you're hugging me and stuff, but... Could you let go? There we go. Drop you on your head. That's the sort of thing that would... I was going for the spinny kick there. He's just like, oh, left hook. Oh, yeah, there we go. We scored one. We knocked him silly with it. Watcha! Come on. Watcha! Wonder what this move is. Ooh, nice double axe handle there. Come on, bash him. Okay, so I just found out about this, but I know it's been around for a while. They have... I don't know if it's like a TV show or just like something that they do, but it's on YouTube. 5 versus 5 MMA fights. Like, what? That is the worst idea. It's like, it's horrible. But it's one of those like car wreck TVs that you just can't look away from. Ow. Oh god, that hurt. Okay, come on. Let's get him. But yeah, it's pretty horrible. It's like... What they do, for anybody who knows what it is, I'm probably going to be, like, butchering this description, but it's horrible. Basically, it's 5 versus 5, and there's, like, a weight limit. I don't know what the weight limit is, but they each pair off, and, like, you know, so, like, two guys versus, or, you know, like, 1 versus 1 in, like, you know, 5 different things. But as soon as one of them gets, as soon as somebody gets eliminated... His opponent is free to go up and just attack somebody else. So, what happens is, whoever the weakest link of the team is, will end up getting knocked out, and then his opponent will run up to one of the other up to that guy's friend, and just start blasting him in the back of the head. And just, like, you know, just run up and kick him in the back of the head as hard as he can. It's kind of horrible. Okay, I need to see if I can get out of this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get out of there. Get out of there. Ow. I hate it when I get grappled, because I'm just... It's just one of those things that I just haven't gotten the hang of getting out of. So I just end up, like, in a rest hold to... Or not a rest hold, but, like, a... You know, a hold for, like... Oop, I missed. Oh, crap. Yeah. Nope, nope, nope. Flying crossbody. Come on. I accidentally... What just happened in the background there? Ref, could you move? Okay. Here we go, Gino. I don't know who you think you are. I don't know who I am either. Aha, we knocked him down. What is that guy doing on the outside there? But yeah, anyways, so like somebody will inevitably just get double teamed and get freaking destroyed. And then it'll be like 3-on-1. And then, because, you know, the other two will go and destroy somebody else. What? Why did we miss our round break? Get off of me. But then, yeah, like, so basically, and it ends up being 5-on-1. Like, pretty much every time. And somebody just gets, like, dogpiled, just gets kicked into oblivion. Can this guy get off of me? Come on. It's really difficult to... Ow. There we go. Come on, break his arm. I actually did it for once. I actually turned something into a submission hold. Boom. 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 Come on, man. I'm just going to keep spinny kicking you. You know my MO. If I have a spinny kick, I'm going to use it. Oh. Ran right into that. Oh, we got him. There he goes. Poor Gino. Oh, let me go taunt that guy. I don't know who he is, but... I'm gonna get him. Whoop. Hey, I got him. That was pretty funny. Anyways, so yeah, it's pretty horrible. Never Saint Cody Bush. Not sure who either... Oh, wait. I know... Oh, gosh. Come on. I should know who Never Saint is. I remember fighting him at one point in Wrestling Revolution. Couldn't tell you his name, though. Or, you know, who he's based on. His name was Never Saint. I knew that bit. Okay, so let's see who this guy is. Cody Bush. Probably an MMA guy, because I don't recognize him. Or maybe he's, like... Maybe they're both MMA guys. Maybe, I don't know, whatever. I remember playing as Never Saint before, actually, in this. Because I remember this guy, because he's ugly as heck. And we already got him with a big, big attack, so that's cool. Knocked his health down to half. I don't know if he's going to get up. Maybe he's dead. Pfft. What a shot. There we go. Drop him and pummel him. Yeah, imagine what I just did, but with 4 people. Or, you know, 5 people. Just running up from behind and just destroying it. That's what that MMA is. And it's kind of horrible, but it's also kind of funny. Because it's like, you kind of deserve it if you sign up for that sort of thing. If you sign up for that sort of thing and don't expect to immediately get freaking teamed up on... Ow. I tried. Come on, get up. Okay, that works too. Yeah, I get punched. Running around super fast, like a flash. But yeah, anyways. Actually, the Flash, I heard, might be in Batman vs. Superman. They should have just called it Justice League, because it's basically Justice League. Anyways, let's just pummel this guy real quick. Uh-oh, Spinebuster. It's over. Poor guy. I don't feel bad for you. Anyway, but yeah, it's... So yeah, anyway, that's horrible. That's basically what I was trying to get at with that. Okay, let's do another fight. Let's go for this one. I know both of these... You guys are going to be so mad at me because I just forget all the names, but I always do that, so you guys should be used to it by now. Okay, Luke Answer. Who's that supposed to be? Wait, what? He's got Bray. Oh, wait, he's that guy who's, like, horrible. Because I fought him with, or I fought against, like, Undertaker with him or something. And this guy is Jay's boy. Oh, God, what's his name? Steve Blackman, right? Yeah. Steve Blackman. The lethal weapon. Was he the lethal weapon? Yeah, I think he was. See, I know stuff sometimes. Okay, so we need to roll over. See, like, Steve Blackman should theoretically in this game be like the best character? Oh, I missed a spinny kick, but on the plus side. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, good. On the plus side, that means Steve Blackman has a spinny kick to miss. Watcha! Come on, where are you going, Luke answer. Oh, we got him. That's what he deserves. He did horrible when I was trying to fight against Undertaker. I have no idea what that says, but, or, you know, what that said. But that was pretty cool, though. That's the sort of thing I would expect Steve Blackman's, Ronin Raw versus Agent Kyle. Hey, so we're going to do another fight against Agent Kyle, which I know is a little bit repetitive for you guys. But on the plus side, I'm going to be playing as Seth. And you guys know I like Seth. That's how a Steve Blackman fight would go in real life. He was an absolutely insanely talented fighter. Like, if you listen to one of the old if these guys ever fight, I would freak out because that'd be amazing. I love Seth Rollins, and I've only ever heard good things about AJ Styles. So how topical though, because there we go. Yeah, wow, I missed. That didn't go so good. Oop. We hit him in the face. Oop. Ow, he spinny kicked me, guys. That is not allowed. Or it shouldn't be allowed, anyway. Ow, he hit me. Now, I'd prefer if, did I just bump into the steps there? I'd prefer if Triple H left him alone, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh my gosh, he just spine busted him. I love Seth's taunt thing too, which is like, hey, hey, hey. Not really sure. Well, I mean, I suppose this is how a Seth Rollins fight went when he was champion. Okay, so here he comes. Okay, come on, you know you want to come over here. Watch out! No, no! No!
No!
Pull it up! Give me back my arm! Give me back my arm! Come on! That's not good. I feel like I'm gonna lose this one. Come on! Oh! Hey, we got out of it! Sweet! Whatcha? Oh, I hit the ref! Oh god. I'd rather you didn't. I hit him again! Whoops. There we go, hit that guy. Ow. Ow! Okay. So that wasn't so good. That's not so good. But on the plus side, we should still be able to win. If I destroy him. So, yeah, this is a great match. This might be my thumbnail, now that I think about it. It's a pretty good one. Anyway, let's go ahead and go to round two. I like that shot of AJ Styles Agent Kyle and Seth here. Whatcha? Kick him in the back of the head. Come on, do it again. There, kick him in the front of the head. Yeah, super kick him to death. I know you guys are going to be like, oh man, who is this? I already made the Young Bucks joke, actually, so I'm not going to do it again. But super kick pot. Oh, crap. Ow. That hurt. Could you not do that? Well, at least the ref there didn't attack me. So that's nice. How nice of him. Come on, turn him around. Nope. Oh, gosh. This is where things get dangerous, because if he starts hitting me and I don't get the opportunity to retaliate. Yeah, come on, get him. Ooh, we hurt him. We hurt him good. Kick him in the head. Yes. That's how we deal with you guys. You TNA guy. No, I'm kidding. If these guys do ever fight, though, I'd be for Seth, I think. I like Seth Rollins. He's hurt, isn't he? Come on, get up. Fine. Oh, of course he gets up as soon as I start doing that. Dang it. Come on, bust him open. Oh, man, his face is destroyed. If we knock him down, it might be over. There it is. Yeah, ref, threatening to end my match. I'll show you. I'll destroy my opponent and then destroy you. Ha! Okay. So, I think that's 5 matches, but we're going to do one more. Just because that Steve Blackman one was pretty short. Who do we want to be? Let's be... Let's be Agent Kyle. Why not? Bring it. Okay, so, it's been an Agent Kyle filled day, but by the same token, he's kind of a big deal, and you know, that sort of thing. And I think Helix is X-Pac, so that doesn't really actually have any potential for a match at any point in the future. But whatever, still, X-Pac's still pretty. He was okay, if I recall. Although everybody seemed to hate him. Haha! Take that. So that didn't work so good. I think I've played as Agent Kyle before, and oh god, where? Yeah, Iguana, you're my manager. You should be coming out. Come on, ow. But yeah, I've beaten up on Agent Kyle a bit so far in this episode, so might be nice to try and see if we can get him a win. He blocked both of those. Let's see if we can go over here. Ow. Oh, crap. Ow. Oh, man. Double crap. Come on. Yeah, take that. That didn't work, actually. Crud. We gotta get this guy. Come on. No way we can lose to X-Pac, right? We busted him pretty good there. Man, that dropkick doesn't seem to... Well, I mean, it's just... It's so early in the match, the dropkick's not going to knock him down. And without being able to knock somebody down, you're... Man, that punch, it leaves me so open. Come on, see if we can get out of this. Turn it into something good. Come on. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, crap. Come on, turn... Flip him over or something. Ah, not me. Don't flip me over. And we're going straight to round 2, eh? Oh, crap. Crap. Come on. Poor Agent Kyle. I feel like, come on. Get the rope break or something. Oh my gosh. This is not ideal. This is not the ideal situation, guys. See if we can lure him out. Get him. There we go. Come on. You know you want to come over here, X-Pac. Come on. You're not very smart. Oh, dang it. That didn't work. Oh, yeah. Suplex. Okay. Let's get back in the ring. And I was trying to run back into the ring. That didn't work so good. Because if you run, you just roll in. But if you walk up... You leave yourself open to getting suplexed on the way back in. So that's usually not good. Come on, turn him. Oh, crap. Come on. Get him. Get him. Nope, stay that way. Yeah, there we go. We did something. We clobbered him there. Let's see if we can do that again. Nope. I missed. Oh, no, and I rolled out. Crap. This has not been my match. But he's actually pretty beat up, so maybe. Just ow. No! Dang it. Okay, so even though I have more health than he does, I feel like he's winning. All those fans, look at them all. In those empty seats. Okay, here we go. Come on, Agent Kyle. Ref, move. I really need to get ahead of him. I was trying to run forward there, and it didn't work. Oh my gosh, his face is destroyed, though. There it is. We did it. We did it, guys. We did it. We won a match as Agent Kyle. I'm gonna do a Bo Dallas lap around the ring. Ah. Anyways, that'll be it, I think. I had some fun with that. You know, playing as AJ Styles is always neat. I hope to see him in a WWE ring sometime soon. And, yeah. Anyways, that'll be it. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Saturday Night Violence. And, yeah, I'll see you later. Bye, guys.